must have been dreaming. Tell me what you dreamt, and I'll tell you what it meant.
It was terrible!
Tell me.
All right. Only don't be frightened!
Tell me!
Right. This was my dream. In the beginning, we were having a celebration of some kind. Everybody we knew was there. Musicians, too. In the middle of the dream, in walks your grandmother Tsaiko Meshi, rest in peace.
Grandmother Tsaiko? How did she look?
For a woman who has been dead 30 years, she looked very good. Naturally, I went up to greet. And she said to me,
a blessing on your head,
bubblegum,
to see your daughter wed,
bubblegum,
and such a son-in-law, like no one ever saw, the tail of my volcanic soil. A worthy boy is he,
bubblegum,
a pious family,
bubblegum.
They named him after mine, dear Uncle Mordechai, the tail of my volcanic soil.
Taylor, she must have heard wrong. She meant the butcher.
You must have heard wrong, grandma. You mean a butcher, grandma. Why do you look like a wolf?
That you wouldn't mind. Now that it isn't true, and that I'm
Eagles!